Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Peppa!
Peppa Pig.
Squeaks!
Peppa and her family are at the swimming pool. Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. Peppa is wearing her swimming costume.
Hurry up, George. Everyone's waiting.
Nah, I don't really feel like it.
George is wearing her swimming costume.
Peppa, George, let Daddy put on your armbands.
There, George. Your armbands make you look very grown up.
Now me.
Good. Now we can go in the...
I'm at the swimming pool.
Why don't you put just one foot into the water? Maybe you should try the other foot.
Maybe George should try both feet at the same time.
Fucking genius!
No, don't do it! No, no, don't.
Well done, George. But you need to splash quite so much.
Here is Rebecca Rabbit with her little brother, Richard Rabbit.
Hello, Rebecca.
Hello, everyone.
Rich, hold on to this float and you can practice kicking your legs.
George, would you like to try kicking your legs?
Very good, but try to splash.
Big children don't splash. We're very good at swimming. When George and Richard are older, they'll be able to swim like us, won't they, Rebecca?
Yes.
Oh.
Richard has a toy watering can.
Stop it, Richard.
Oh. Oh, dear. Richard has dropped his watering can into the...
Ask me, should I be involved in this too?
Mummy!
Sorry, Richard, I can't reach. It's too far down.
Mummy!
I can't swim underwater.
Even I can't swim.
Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig.
Hooray!
There you go!
Well done, Daddy Pig.
I am rather good at swimming underwater.
The watering can is for babies. Can we jump off the diving boards now?
Sorry, Peppa. Diving boards are only for grown-ups.
Oh.
Cheer up, you two. You can watch me dive.
Nice.
Daddy, your tummy is too big.
Nonsense. I won trophies for my diving when I was younger.
That was quite a long time ago, Daddy Pig.
It's lucky I've kept myself so fit and strong. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig. You'll get a better view if you watch me from the side.
Please don't splash us with water, Daddy.
Of course I won't splash you, Peppa. I think I need a higher board.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
Yes, don't splash us, Daddy.
Don't worry, Peppa. I told you I would splash.
Clever Daddy.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
No need for my towel. I've got a special way of drying myself.
Daddy Pig has splashed everyone with water.
Daddy Pig!
Sorry, everyone.
It's over!